Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this tutorial, I will be teaching you about arrays in Java. Arrays could be tricky even for experienced developers, so stay tuned to learn about it. In previous video, we saw string data type in Java. If you have not watched the video, you can go back and have a look at it. I will leave the link for video in description box below. Arrays are used to store multiple values in a single variable instead of declaring separate variables for each value. Arrays can be declared in two ways. First way, by using new keyword and declaring the array size. Second, by using direct declaration using curly braces. In this example, let's try to declare a string of arrays. Declare string with square brackets followed by the variable name equal to new string with array size. In this example, let's say size of 4. Now let's try to populate the array with strings. An array starts with 0 and ends at maximum size minus 1. In our example, it is from 0 to 3. Let's try to add the following strings: hi at 0th index, hello at the first index, welcome at the second index, and back at the third index. Let's try to print the string at index 2. Awesome! We have successfully ran our first array program. The second way is by direct declaration. In this example, let's create a list of integers. To declare it in curly braces with the numbers separated by comma. Let us print the number at the first index. We have successfully learnt about arrays in Java. Thanks for watching the video. Hope this video was helpful in understanding about arrays in Java. Do comment your questions below. See you in the next video.